Vedric, get back to the cup. Now!
I'm not leaving you.
Kill the spare.
No!
Avada Kedavra! Harry Potter. The boy who lived. I'm going to destroy you.
Crucio!
Come on, Harry. Let's see what schoolboy spells you have up your sleeve.
Oh, well done, Harry. If only Dumbledore could see you now. Oh! You'll have to do better than that, Harry.
Guardian Leviosa!
I thought you'd been taught how to duel, Harry.
Come on, Harry. Your parents would be proud.
That's the stuff, Harry. Your parents would be proud. Mother would be proud.
No!
I want to see the light leave your eyes.
Avada Kedavra!
Expelliarmus!
Do nothing unless I command you! Is mine!
I'll pay him, Harry. No! Out! That hurt, didn't it, Harry?
You don't want me to do that again, do you? Perhaps another little dose of... Bow to death, Harry. I want you to look at me when I kill you.
Schoolboy spells you have up your sleeve.
Thank you.
muggle mother would be proud.
No!
I want to see the light leave your eyes.
Avada Kedavra!
Expelliarmus!
Right, what is easy. Should you ever waver, remember Cedric Diggory, a boy who was kind and brave and true. No matter how convincingly you tell the story of what happened tonight, few will believe that Voldemort has returned.